is only a small part of the people meeting started yesterday. We had people who had other commitments and have to leave. So this group is not, is just a representative of the people who have stayed the whole time, but also carry messages from people who are not even here. And the underlying thing, the overarching thing is that we are here to show commitment, that we are united to fight the cause for our people of Mount Kenya. And all those issues, economic issues, political issues, the issues to do with our youth, our empowerment issues, and as leaders from Mount Kenya, we are committed to ensure that we actually get our people emancipated in terms of, you know, empowered, yeah, going forward with the right policies, with the right protections, whether we do it through Parliament, whether we do it through the Council of Governors, at all levels to help our people so that they can get off the economic hardships that they are in. And I think that unity of purpose is demonstrated by our being together and the issues we discuss, which are very cross-cutting, beyond the politics, beyond BBI. And the bottom line is our people must be empowered. Our youth must be protected. And we'll do everything that's possible to ensure that we survive through this economic crisis that we are going through, occasioned by COVID, occasioned by other things. But our people, let's have hope. You have your leaders. Your leaders have your back.